Hey guys, just got back from the US and got off work, and honestly, it's alright. This will probably be my last video, I don't really know, because I'll be busy with filming and, like, music and stuff. So, I wanted to show you what I got at the American Girl Store today, right now. So, yeah. So, first off, I have this book I got, and it's called Second Chances. But I will be making a video here sometime. And I don't know if that's meatloaf or not, but meatloaf, I guess. That's what they're trying to do. Next, I got the mini American Girl Doll Cinema Dolls. I already opened her, so it wouldn't take so long to get them done. So I just love her hair. That's the best part. I just love her hair. Cute little thing. Her hair. I really like the outfit she comes in. What a time she is. Yeah. She's not my first mini doll. I have Addie. So. And then it comes with the Small Meet Samantha book. So yeah, that's all I got. I'll be making a video here soon, probably in a week. Probably won't be making any more AGFMs for a few more weeks and stuff like that. Keep you updated with what I'm doing and stuff. But I just know in a few weeks I have a package coming from American Girl Tiffany. Love you, girl. And so yeah, that's all I know right now. But I'm getting one. Yeah. Move all my stuff out of the way. Okay. We'd like to give a shout out to American Girl Tiffany. Thanks for watching. Bye. And I am Samantha.